A wild stab, Wharton fell. Here's another shot. Right by the door. Henderson has scored for Canada. Henderson right in front of the net. And the fans of the team are going wild. Henderson right in front of the goal. With 34 seconds left in the game. An absolute mob scene over Paul Henderson, as there should be. But you can't underrate the effort again of Phil Esposito. He gets the puck. He fights for it. He gets it back in front of the net. But it's Paul Henderson who's parked there. He bangs at it. And he beats Kretjak cleanly with an absolutely fantastic goal. And this crowd is going wild. Here it is again. A look at Phil Esposito. All hard in here. Now watch him work to set this up. Henderson missing his first chance. Now Esposito fires it back. And Henderson drops that puck right in the net for a beautiful goal.
Comes back. 8 seconds. And better. A long shot by Gusev. Tried and played it back to the goal.
The game is over. And Canada have won the series.
They defeated the Soviets 6-5 in a thrilling, hard-fought tussle here. And to show the quality of the Canadian team, they were able to win 3 out of 4 on Moscow ice, which shows the caliber of their power play that came back. Canadian team redeemed themselves from a very slow start in Canada when they weren't in shape. They kept getting better and better and better, and they fought like tigers tonight to come right through and defeat the Soviets 6-5 and win the series.
Well, then they're going through the handshaking. Team Canada obviously elated, the Russians dejected. And I must say, Foster, is that both these teams played so well, it's a shame that anybody had to lose, but I can't say enough about Team Canada. It was uphill right from the second they left Canada, in fact, right from the start of the series, because they had to overcome conditioning all along. And I can't say enough for the effort, the total effort by every player on the team. And I don't really think you can single anybody out, although some did play so well, because it was a team effort and they came back in such a magnificent way, and they won it in a magnificent way as well.
When you have to come from behind a two-goal